Hi everyone, how's it going? My name's Abby and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are a new subscriber, welcome and thank you very much. And if you are a returner subscriber, again, thank you and very much. I really, really appreciate it. So, what are we doing today? This is take two of the video, by the way. You know how it is. So, in this video, I'm going to, I've got some happy mail to show you. I've got week one of June check-in with some leftover monies that we're going to deal with. And then we've just got a bit of cash to front for week two. So let's just, what should we do first? Let's deal with this. Let's deal with the leftover money. So we've got 5 cash tray, everyone. New cash tray. It's actually an eyeshadow tray from Temu. I think it was like £2. Winner. New mat as well. I went all out. And I've got a calculator, but it's in nowhere. I went all out. So yeah, we've got 5, 6, 7, 8. There was a 50 pence, but I've already put it in my tin because, as I said, this was like take two and I had already marked off the 50 pence on the tin. So I've just left that in there because I just dealt with the 50 pence straight away just to get rid of it. But anyway, so we've got 8.35. So we've got 8.35 to deal with. Now this change, that's just gonna go in my money bags challenge. If you can see, so I've actually just had to write the figures down because obviously I'd started this before I got this tracker from Dilly Dally Budgets, and like I honestly could not be bothered to colour in 79 of them when I was just close to finishing it. So I just left that. And obviously once I fill the bag and I start it again, then I will actually colour it in properly. But for now, we're just not getting done. So that'll go towards that. But I'll just do that off camera. It's just not exciting, is it? So we've got £8. Let's roll this and see where we go. I had to print off a new one and colour this in. I really should have laminated it before I coloured it in. Just my other one just got wet from a bathing little one last night. So as I put it down on the table for setting up for like recording yesterday, the table was still wet from giving her a bath. So I was like, oh god damn it. But never mind. Right, let's roll. 5, so where are we at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, £2. So we'll put £2 in, and then I've got 6. Do I roll again, or do I put £6 in my Bank of Budgets challenge? I'm going to put the £6 in my Bank of Budgets challenge. So we'll put the £2 in here. It's all just going in the same envelope anyway. So this one. Oh yeah, forgot to show you. Created just some little like inserts, and my challenges in my challenge binder, the only ones I'm actually working on. I haven't got loads of other extra ones that I haven't started because it was just getting too bulky. So I condensed it all down, and I just got for these. This says like challenge 1, challenge 2, challenge 3. This is just inspiration from Dilly Dally Budgets. Lovely Sarah, she's got like the vinyl stickers, and I was like, well, I'm just gonna do that because obviously I only ever do 1 or 2 challenge at a time anyway. So yeah, that's the £2 in there from the Road to Riches, and that's from Dingley Designs. Love it. So I've got £6. Is there a 6 on here? But we'll just mark off the 5 and a 1. And this was the freebie from Planet Budget Repeat. Finally get to start this. So do we go with pink or black? Yeah, we'll go with pink. So let's do that. I'll just leave it out because these aren't Sharpies, so they're proper crap for drying. So let's leave that out. And put the £6 in there. It's just all going in the same envelope because I'm hoping to finish them about the same time. So it's all just going in the same envelope. I'll just quickly show you. Challenge 2. Now I'll quickly mention this on my Instagram. Although it says like it's a 30-day no spend, like little insert. I think this was a freebie from Queen Bee Makes. I could be wrong. But if you just notice, I've just got like smiley faces, like meh faces, and sad faces. So this is to go with my Happy Meal I ordered from That Budget Looks. Let's quickly grab it out. Obviously the freebie stickers, love me some stickers. So just order this one as well. Save your digits. Put this out the way. Very organized, clearly. I ordered a wallet. Oh well, I'll sort that out then. What I might do is I might just split that money then. Yeah, let's do that. I'll put this in. This is just to go with that. So, what was I doing with it? Oh yeah, so throughout the months, I allocate myself £30 or £31 or however many days there are in each month. And for every day where I have like a good day, like so I put a little smiley face, then I save £1. For every like meh day, I save 50 pence. If it's a bad day, then I don't save anything. And basically what my plan is to do, I'm just going to call this as I go along just because I like it, is to just use that money for when I have a bad day. You know, so if I'm having a bad day and I just want a takeaway, or if I want to go to the shop and buy a massive cake or something, it's obviously always food related, or buy myself something from Etsy, then obviously I've just got that money there. Just bear me one sec, I'm going to go and check on little one. I'm back. Hi everyone. She's fine. What was I saying? So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But I'm only ever gonna put like the money in just at like either the end of a week or like at the end of the month. I'm not like doing it on a daily basis. I make a note on a daily basis so I know. I kind of got the idea from that when I seen this from Budget Looks, which I think is just amazing. Yeah, I might change it over, but I might just do that off camera, but I'll just leave that there for now. And these are just the stickers that I got with it. Love the stickers. That's probably dry now, so I might as well pop that back in. As I said, probably next time when you see this, I'll probably splay. Who knows? Change it up all the time, eh? Keep it fresh. And then challenge three is just, I've just put the tracker in there from what was in my binder that I made. And this is just to get the little one, one of those like 360 car seats for when she's older. I think it's kind of advised. Well, they say you can use it from birth, but I think we're just going to go from when she's like maybe 6 months, you know, when she can like hold her head up and stuff a bit more. Let's put that there. I think we're good. Just before we go on, I'll show you the rest of the Happy Meal that I got. So this is from Sarah Dilly Dally Budgets, and this is Fleur de Loup. Is that how you say it? I don't know. This is the Ludo. She kindly sent me this because she said it was my idea. I just said about maybe trying somehow to make one like that. The design, everything was all hers. So, but she very kindly gifted me this. So, and it's got these little like movable magnets, so you know where you are. That's why I keep moving them. It's just fun. It's like a little fidget spinner type of thing, isn't it? That is super, super cute. And thank you, Sarah, for that. I finally got my Budget with Ped order. I've just been getting like the last of my Etsy orders from that I ordered back in May. Again, free stickers, love stickers. And I ordered the carnival one. I just ordered the tracker just like as whole bunch because I just see everyone with this one. But I think I ordered the lower amount. I could be wrong. Is there a different amount? If there is, I probably did, but I can't remember now. The Tetris one. Let's colour it in. I think this is such an awesome idea, the Tetris one. In the Pac-Man one. So just I finally ordered them. Again, I was having one of my sad days on things, so I just I had to order them. And this is from Plan Budget Repeat. I think I've already took the freebies out of this. I think I got another one of them cards. like the little bank card that I'm using, and we've got the Rolling with the Times and like then the Christmas version, and obviously the two dice that go with it. But yeah, excited. I'm not excited about the £36 figure, but you know, that's, it's all the fun, isn't it? But I'm very excited about the Christmas one because look how cute it is. Look at the little mug of hot chocolate. I love it. I love how you can decide like the figures on this one as well. So very, very cute. I'll tidy all that away later off camera. Right, let's get going into cash stuff for the week. So week two, got the money out. Again, new inserts. I've just done these for the week ones. What's that for? I don't have a week five. Oh yeah, that's my the £30 for the wellness thing. Let's count. Sorry, you can clearly tell that I am tired. So we've got 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 5, and 10. 110. Get to use my new cash tree and I'm so excited. Tens and fives. Now, it's a little bit more than usual because if any of you watch my previous video, you'll know that I couldn't get the full amount out of the post office that I wanted ready. So there's still like a little bit left over there. And there's a little bit of money coming from Vintage. And I think that's it. Because I usually just budget myself like £25 cash a week. And that's generally all like the cash stuff and I actually do. I just do the rest online through, I generally just do the rest like with my bank card. So, so yeah, right, £25. No, we'll do 2 tens and a five because I'll obviously probably need some sort of change for this anyway. So, as I do with my weekly spins, I roll the Road to Riches. See what we get. 4. Where's my pen? 1, 2, 3, 4. £6. Oh, do I roll again? Oh, so yeah, there's a few tens, so maybe not. Oh, I really want to get this done though. Really want to get it done. This might be my July challenge as well. No. Have I even got change? I think I'll just stick with the one roll. For now, stick with the one roll. So I need £4 and put £10 in. So that leaves me with £19 for the week. So I'll just put that in here. This is just my envelope for that in my purse. There we go. Alright, let's move that to one side. Oh, don't like the dice. Oh god, it's just a mess, isn't it? Right, so how much have we got left? It should be, how much should I have? 40, 60, 70, 80, yeah, 85 left. Now, what am I going to do with this? Yeah, I feel I wrote it down. I need to put some in the funds for the little one. Put it in the binder. Let's colour this in. What we'll do is, this is seem to be all different shades of pink. Look at my disgraceful colouring in skills. You can't even see that one, so I'm going to go over this one. So I'll put 10 in there. Just made this binder myself, and the all 10s that go in there. So give that a little shake. Yeah, I'll leave that out. As I said, the pens aren't very good, so I'm sure they'll just end up smudging at some point. Now what else are we gonna do? I was also going to unstuff this, the seasonal challenge. I completed the spring and I was going to unstuff it. Why have I only got £80? Oh, yeah. Oh, I've royally ballsed this up, haven't I? £40 that was in here was from this, because this was £120 from the spring one. I took 40 out to give in cash for a next to me crib that we bought, the little one, and I just ended up paying by PayPal in the end, so that's where that's come from. I was wondering why I have more money than I did, but yeah, 120. So whatever, let's count it, just make sure it's 20, 40, 60, 81, 20. I need money for fixing my roof. Do I use it all? Because I kind of want to put some in there. I'll tell you what, I'm going to keep 100 because I need 500 for my roof. So there's already 100 there. So if we just put that towards the back. And we'll put 20 in here. And this is, I think I decided it was possibly towards Christmas. So let's put the 20 in here. And this binder is just from Budget Me 247. Oh, I didn't mark it off. I do apologise, everyone. It's just, this video just seems an absolute mess. There we go. So that just saves £250. And it's just going to be used for like anything I need over Christmas. So we've got 10, 20, 25, no, 35. £35. Lots of fives. Let's put some in my 135 challenge. This is from that budget chick. This is just towards getting myself new glasses. Really need new glasses. So let's put in, oh, can I mark off some of the little, no, I'll mark off some of the big ones. So I'll put 10 in. I actually went into Specsavers the other day because I was going to double check with them as to whether I do have to wait until the whole 6 months like postpartum before getting your eyes tested. Oh, it's upside down, it'll be fine. Oh, there's a knock, one sec. Hi everyone, sorry about that. I am now back. There's just someone at the door. Oh, it's just all going, it's all going well, isn't it, let's be honest. So we've got, now I've got £25 left. What do we do? Because that's fully funded, fully funded. Christmas binders there. Let's see. Oh, let's put £5 in the princess's birthday fund. And then I might go back to the Road to Riches challenge. So let's see. I don't know if you can see this. But look how cute it is. Pooh Bear. Do we just put 5 in? Yeah. Let's just do the first one. So there we go. I can't believe I started saving for a first birthday. It's insane. Insane. Yeah, so now I've got £20. Let's go back to this. Like I said, I just want to get this done. So that was almost my dad. There he is. Let's see. Let's see what we get to then. So 1, so 4, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we're on 11, 1, 2, skip, yeah, so for me, I know I said with my weekly savings, if I land on the skip, then I'll probably usually just not putting any money into this that week and just keep any extra money, like a little extra treat for myself. I've mainly said ice cream from my ice cream van because it is warm. So, but just, I'll just re-roll. It's basically just all it means. Let's just see. 1, 2. So we've got 7, 8, 12. So we've got 8 left. Let's do one more roll and see what we get. A 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cool. So 10, 18. Got 2, is that right? Yeah. 18. So I've just got 2 left, which if I can, I do apologize, guys. It's all over the place. Mark off a 2 on here. There we go. And we'll just put the whole £20 in there. There we go. Give it a little shake, shake. Yeah, that's right, isn't it? Yeah. 10, 18. Yeah. So just checking my math because it is just one of those days. But yeah, I think that is everything, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Any like trackers that anyone that I've mentioned, I will just sort of put in the description below. I really do apologize if this has just been a bit manic, a bit of a kerfuffle going on. It will get better. It will get better. It looks a bit more professional. You know, I've got the mat and the nice cash tray. So yeah, it will get better, I promise. But yeah, hope everyone has an amazing day. I'll see you later. Bye.